And all of you, we're supporting you. Many Brits. How do you take this in?
Maybe Sweet Caroline? What do you mean? Sweet Caroline? Or the price of lunch in New York? No.
Yeah, well,
Sweet Caroline.
There you go. And we were talking also about everything that you've already accomplished. Now you have Andrew Reese. I don't know if you guys got this, but I need to know if you had any words in this last stretch before tomorrow night.
He's deeper than Andy Ruiz. It's about his family. He's fighting for his family. He's a fighting man. And I know his family here to support him. So good luck to his family. Good luck to him and his team. And thanks very much for coming out to support me. And so, I'm soon. So we're going to have a good night in the next month, 24 hours. So if you haven't got tickets, I hope you can choose it from home.
Mandatory question. We saw on social media many people sending all kinds of good luck wishes, and obviously you're carrying the weight of Britain on your shoulders. How heavy does that feel right now?
You know, yesterday I slept at 3 a.m. I was up thinking about the fight, watching everything, because I know the support in Britain right now is phenomenal, and I know the job I had. So I approached my training, my lifestyle, towards the sport very seriously, and it's about delivering time and time again. As I said, tomorrow night, I put the titles in the air and they're up for grabs. I mean, you know, to win.